Ukrainian special forces carried out their most complex operation yet against Russian military facilities in the occupied region of Crimea, officials in Kyiv announced. In a joint operation with the Navy, the special forces landed on the western shore of Crimea and raised their national flag, according to Ukrainian Defense Intelligence. The area contains air defenses and missile sites. The video shared by Ukrainian intelligence purportedly shows forces destroying a Russian anti-aircraft system. Ukrainian Defense Intelligence also released video of forces firing at a Russian plane from a boat near Crimea. Russian authorities in the region have not responded to the claims.